Hi, guys. I'm glad all my friends are here today. Nicaragua is a rockin' and a rollin'. There was a magnitude 6.2 earthquake there off the coast. 97 people said they felt this earthquake to USGS. Some of the felt reports, we got San Rafael del Sur, 62 kilometers north from where this earthquake occurred. So that would be about 38 miles, and they said it felt strong. Another one, 72 kilometers, said it was very shaky. Another one, thank you for your hard work. Another report, yes, another earthquake bigger than the last with a quick and violent shaking. Water spilled off on a storage counter, it says. Strongly, felt it rocking for more than 30 seconds, and they were 92 kilometers or 57 miles, said it felt rocking for more than 30 seconds. Okay. Long series of tremors in mega family excited home. Felt much stronger than the previous one 3 hours ago. Strongest, but lasts less than the first one at 9 p.m. Stronger than the previous, it says. Stronger than the previous. The earthquake woke us up. They must have went to bed early. It was too strong. What we have here going on is subduction. And there was probably three more afterwards. This one here at 11:30 Universal Time. Alright, 11:13 and 30 seconds. They're not reporting this. I'll double check, but it's a magnitude 4.85. There's a spectrogram. Let's take a look again. Nope, my mistake. They are reporting it. 4.8. It's actually a 4.85. Two people said they did feel that earthquake. Again, very deep. We got subduction going on. 35 kilometers in depth. So in miles, that is 21.7 miles below sea level, and all earthquakes are measured from sea level. And there is one report submitted to EMSC, says it was short, but definitely woke them up. All right, the orange line drawn out is the Middle American Trench, where we got subduction. This is the 6.0. There was a 5.3, and that was on the 22nd of July of this year. Large earthquakes are not uncommon in this area. Over here is the two stations that I'm using, JTS and HGC. No, maybe not. No, they're both JTS, just different settings because that other one was not working. So that's the one quake. Like I said, I got two different settings here. And I'll go back another 4 hours and let's see the time. Which one is that one? Seven thirty-eight, the part that I extracted. It could be that one right there at 6:24. Let me go back. No, it's that one right there. Right there. 7:41 and 20 seconds. They are not reporting that one, USGS. Like I said, it's small, so that's probably why USBS doesn't report it. Comes in as a magnitude 3.06. Then we got another little one here. 10:13, it looks like. That's even smaller, but it lasted a long time. That one comes in as a magnitude 3.28. And then there's another little one down over here, which of course they wouldn't report, 12:59. Again, this is all universal time. And that comes in as a magnitude 2.67. And that's all I really see on here. Let me pull this over so you can see it better. Kind of like La Palma. I mean, there's been some very significant earthquakes in La Palma, but they're not reporting a single one there. Yeah, this one at 254 here. Boy, look at the heat. Yeah, subduction. Yeah, 2 minutes and 54 seconds after midnight. That's got to be the one that some of the people said actually felt stronger. All right, so that would be the 5.8. Now, that was only 17 kilometers in depth. That's why they thought it felt stronger. Yeah, 78 people said they felt it. Intensity level 6, it was a thrust earthquake. Yeah, I'm surprised they... No tsunami warning. That really surprises me, because when you have a thrust earthquake, you got one side rising up and the other side dropping down. And being 17 kilometers in depth, so that's only 10 miles in depth. So I would say this was the foreshock. Remember, I told you any earthquake has a 20% chance of being a foreshock. So that would have been the foreshock for the 6.0. Yeah. No wonder people said it felt stronger, and it brought up, yeah, a lot of gases, and yeah, it was really intense. Yep. Yeah, I'm really surprised there wasn't a tsunami. I am really surprised. Maybe there was, and just no reports on it. So that's all I have for you right now. Any thoughts or comments or questions, please put it down below. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you very much for your support. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless you all.